Hi guys. Rational choice and managerial decision making. Case study solution. This case is about meetings strategy. This case scenario details Herbert Simon's idea of bounded rationality. Supervisors may occasionally make best choices due to the restricted capability to process or access information. Thanks for watching this video.